Okay, this video is how to enter a float in Arduino. The top row is a string variable which I can manipulate item by item. The bottom line is the string converted to a float after it's been divided by 1000 to give me 3 digits to the right. So I'll come down if I wanted to enter the value of pi as a floating point number. I would enter a 3 here, a 1, 4, 1, which are the first digits of pi. So string manipulated, converted to a long float.